This is 99 Wilshire Crescent. You almost passed me. No wonder. We all look alike. You can only know what makes a house different if you stop. You must go inside and spend a little time. See what the mirrors have seen. Know what the clocks know. Hear what the walls have heard. Listen.
Oh, how much I love you, love.
Oh, how I've longed for this moment of ecstasy. It seems I've always loved Rollo. I must have loved him from the first day I was taken into his home. He was so thoughtful and helpful.
Would you like to see a rabbit?
And there was Pelham. I grew to love him as a big brother. Until one day... I hated so much to hurt Pelham. But love can be so tender, and yet so cruel and selfish, as it was even for Grizel, who dared not listen to her heart.
You'll be going away in a few days. I don't want to be hurt again. I don't want you to be hurt.
You want to be safe.
I want to be sensible.
In Rollo's arms, I am not afraid. Only hoping and praying nothing will ever tear us apart.
Selina, Lark and I love each other. We're going to be married.
Well, you can be married, of course. Lark loves you. I'm sure she wouldn't mind waiting 5 years.
Why? Why 5 years?